We talked a little bit about what we post online, our daily habits, our vacation habits. Talk to us about some precautions that we can take when we're posting online and how that information can be used by cyber criminals.
So a lot of people with today's social media always like to post what they're doing at the moment, where they are at the moment, and where they are not at. So when they are doing that, they are painting a very well picture for criminals to make them a victim. So whether, you know, if they are posting that they are at the airport and going on vacation and can't wait to see mom and grandpa up north, well, they know, local criminals now know that you are no longer at your home. And they take that opportunity to then burglarize your house, burglarize personal belongings of yours, and it can get really messy when you start doing that.
For sure. And I know we talked about a little bit earlier, even if you wanted to post those things, maybe posting them later, a week later, after you've actually come back from the vacation.
Right.
Versus those real-time posts.
Yeah, real-time posts, I mean, it's real-time, so you can only be at one spot and at a time. And, you know, if someone is trying to find you, that can be very dangerous as well. You know, if they want to find you and do something harmful to you, they know where you're at. And then if they want to do something where you are not at, to your property, I mean, it's real time. So I would definitely recommend, even if in the next day, even if it's, you know, if you want to say 24 hours, just not real time.
Yeah, not real time. Great tip.